If you have ever used Cubit, you might have thought, this is too advanced to have been created by mere humans. And you'd be right. It was created when two aliens from an advanced mesh-based civilization visited Earth in 1991 and realized we had very unadvanced meshing software. You don't believe me? This is the only surviving video footage we have of these two aliens, seen here, and Fred, arguing about where to go to lunch. Since they didn't have physical bodies, they utilized the brains of Ted Blacker and Mike Stevenson at Sandia National Labs, who took their advanced algorithms and built the very first Cubit. And it was beautiful. They developed version after version, remaining just ahead of every competitor. They couldn't advance too quickly, or they would raise suspicion. Cubit started with the groundbreaking paving algorithm, and over the years has led the industry with more and more advanced technologies and user interaction. It can handle large assemblies and any variety of hex and tet elements. Every Cubit command can be journaled and scripted for fast automation, and made more customizable through an integrated Python interface. It also has an easy-to-use GUI, which actually didn't come until 2003 because the aliens had no use for it. But humans love buttons. Fred the alien doesn't even have hands. But I digress. Humans have loved it. Cubit has been used in research and commercial applications all over the world and in all kinds of physics. You could say it has invaded the Earth, in a good way. And now Coreform is advancing that tradition, or alien servitude, tomato-tomato. Coreform humans have developed the newest evolution of Cubit, now including support for spline-based elements for use in isogeometric analysis, gearing up for the first-ever commercial IGA product, Coreform IGA. Also, to please our alien overlords, I mean partners, Coreform Cubit is free for all students. Look how happy they all are.
Coreform cannot guarantee program validity on other planets.
And anyone can go to coreform.com and start a free trial of the most advanced meshing software in the universe, Coreform Cubit. Advanced meshing for challenging simulations.